Congressman tonight. We're joined now by State Senator Maria Chappelle Nadal. Senator, what is your reaction to the announcement tonight and to the situation in Ferguson right now?
I have to tell you that I'm greatly saddened, and I understand just the way my constituents feel right now. What we are looking at is no different from day two and day three and day four with the tear gassing and the anger. There is so much anger. And just for a moment, I do want to follow up on something that Joy and Rachel were mentioning a little bit earlier. Not only has this Mike Brown movement revealed the true intent of people in police departments across the state, but I have to tell you that there has been systematic racism institutionally in state government and for decades, including my own state party. So what we are looking at right now is a symptom of racism that has been swept under the rug for decades. And I am so glad now that the truth is out, and I'm very grateful to your network for telling the truth and reporting the truth of what's going to go down in the coming days. People are angry and they are hurt, and they're trying to figure out how are they going to receive justice. And I will tell you that we are now in phase three. Phase three is looking at our statutes that we have in law. When I listened to Bob McCullough earlier today, he didn't reflect on the point that we can change excessive force language that is in our statutes right now. In fact, it's very broad. We need to change several different sections of statute. And so that is what I plan to do. But right now, my community is hurting. They are in pain. They have been in pain before Michael Brown, having to look at Michael Brown's body for 4.5 hours injured them more. I have constituents who have PTSD. I have constituents who have no hope. And tonight, when you listen to what Bob McCullough said, in fact, I've been getting text messages nonstop as I've been listening to your reporting, and people are angered because they feel as though his words are empty, as it was said earlier today. And because of the systematic racism that we have in our state government and our state party, if we do not bring the truth to bear, then we will not recover from what we are going on, what we're experiencing right now. And I have to tell you, this is St. Louis's race war. We didn't have a race war like other cities throughout the country. This is our race war. And people have to be open, and they have to be honest, and they have to be earnest. And they have not been earnest for decades. In my own experience, I know of people in my own party, in my own government structure, who disregard things that we say and how we feel, and we are not going to allow it anymore.
Missouri State Senator Maria Chappelle Nadal, thank you very much for joining us tonight.
Thank you.